Excuse me, sir.
Civil forfeiture that you're about to arrest him for? That one? Back up so that you can arrest him for civil forfeiture? Is that what's happening? You're arresting him for civil forfeiture? Just to be clear, that's not the process usually resolved. Usually, you get civil forfeiture, they can just write you a ticket where you're at because this isn't an arrestable offense, even by their own policy. That's what I was going to say.